Hi, Lena.
Hi, Doman. I've got some questions for you. So, shall we start?
Okay.
Question from Nastinka. There was a gossip that somebody from the band dated or dating Lena. Is that true?
Maybe, yes, or maybe not. I do not know.
Question from Strange Madame.
That's it?
What is your favorite tattoo video?
My favorite tattoo video? I don't know. They're all so good. Let's see. Maybe All About Us or something. I like the car scene where you guys are driving the cars and stuff. So that's pretty cool.
Question from Yulka Umka.
Yulka Umka.
You sometime wish to die?
Yes. Well, I'm taking this fucking interview right now. No, just kidding. Okay. No, I don't wish to die. Maybe when I'm old, I will, but not yet.
Question from Anita. Have you ever had big problems with the rest of the band, and what do you do usually to solve them?
I think it all takes a lot of alcohol, and guys are you know, pretty easy to get along with, so it's not a, it's not such a big deal. So.
Okay. If you could do any other career that doesn't involve music, did I just mention such a horrible thing? What career would you choose? That's Lisa for Freedom.
I've always thought maybe architecture or something. That was my thing. That I could have maybe perhaps done something in that nature.
Oh.
Or something, yeah.
Question from fan of Lena. What is your favorite tattoo song? I would be extremely happy if you could do top three songs, actually.
Top three songs? No. Can't answer that question. You know, I mean, we... I don't know. It's hard for me to answer that question, because I... For me, they're all, you know, they're all special in a different way. They're all like... They're all like our babies, aren't they? Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Question from Nastinka. Are you happy with your wage?
With my wage? Well, you know, it's always more is always better, I guess. So right now it's not too bad. I'm not complaining.
LKS. Know how many languages?
I know Slovenian because I went to school there. Little Serbo-Croatian, a little bit of German, just this much of Russian and English.
Good.
And poquito Spanish.
Poquito. Question from Snigapad. Have you ever had a gay experience?
No. Except for a barista, not just kidding.
Question from Lena's wife. What is the most embarrassing? Yes, exactly. What is the most embarrassing thing that happened to you on stage?
Well, it wasn't with tattoo, actually. It was with my old band, The Bombs, in Slovenia. I drank quite a bit, and it was a Thursday evening. We were the house band, and I was feeling really good, so I was like ready to rock, and it was like 3 a.m. We went on stage, and then all of a sudden the song started, and I completely forgot what song we were playing. So instead of just trying to figure out where we were, I started at the bottom of my bass and went up like ding, 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 ding. Oh yeah, no, before that, the first note was like a tritone, which is like the worst two notes you can play at the same time, because it sounds, the whole place started shaking really, really bad. So the whole place was shaking. It's like, cold sweat running down my head. And then I started moving like, ding, ding, ding. Okay, I found it kind of, and then slowly figure out. And then all the guys in the band were like looking at me like, what the fuck's going on? So that was pretty embarrassing. Luckily, there was only two drunk guys in the audience, but no, there were a little bit more. But,
Okay. Question from Miguel. Which is the worst thing that you have done?
Worst thing? What type of worst thing? I don't know. That's the question? That's it? Right there?
Yeah.
I forgot forgot to call my mom on her birthday. No, I actually
that
never happened. I'm just saying. I don't know. Who knows? I don't know. I don't have an answer for that one right now.
Okay.
Maybe I'll get back to him. Who asked the question?
Miguel.
Miguel, I'll email you later.
What artist has influenced you the most in the beginning of your career, and how and why? It's Xavier Jesus.
Who?
Xavier Jesus.
Jesus asked this
question. Xavier Jesus.
Oh, okay. So Jesus. You sure it's not Jesus or something like that? Maybe.
He's Xavier.
Oh. When I was a kid, I liked the Pixies and the Cure. Those were my bands. And even before that, I was into Duran Duran a lot, pop stuff. So those were my influences when I was younger.
I like Duran Duran.
Yeah.
The last question. From Leonichka. Which country would you like to visit and why?
Let's say the ones that we haven't visited yet, maybe? I haven't been to Brazil yet. The other guys have been. That was before I joined the band. So I want to go to South America and Australia. And I've never been to... Oh, we went to Egypt, but that's it, mm-hmm. as far as Africa goes. So yeah, those are like a couple places that I want to still check out, I think, before the stuff happens. Yeah.
Well, thank you very much.
Can I have my vino now?
Yes, and we're all set.
We're all set?
We're all set.
Thank you, Lena. I will see you next week, okay? Same time, same place?
With different kind of questions only.
Different kind of questions, okay, cool. All right, ciao.
Ciao.